So what's between near native and native? I'm going to focus on German since that's my strongest L2. When I was about a B1, I started getting people telling me that it sounded like I grew up in Germany, at least partially, like maybe I moved there in late childhood. And as things went on, I started, getting people thinking that like maybe I was German, but I was just from a different region. And it was pretty rare that people would like have a good enough of like an ear for languages that they could tell that it wasn't my first language. Once I reached C2 in German, I started getting a lot of people, especially online, acting as if like my German should be flawless because I reached this like unattainable level. But actually, like anybody can make mistakes. Even like L1 speakers. Yeah, just because I reached a C2, like I still like to check in the dictionary and just make sure that like I have the right article in mind, and sometimes I don't. At one point after I got my C2, I tried taking an IQ test in German, and that was like the biggest wake-up call that like, okay, you are definitely nowhere near a native speaker because there's just like so much vocab that you learn as a child from like stories and school, like stuff that you're not using in everyday speech that I had never come into contact with, or at least not enough for it to stick. Now I'd say German is less dominant in my life because I've been living in other countries and learning other languages in the meantime. But yeah, I would say like if I wanted to reach a native level in German, I would need to be even more immersed than I was in the past. Like, I think I would need to go back to spending the majority of my time in Germany so that that really is the dominant language in my life. I would need to watch the majority of my TV shows in German, start reading again and be doing that in German, having like most of the people that I chat with and like send voice messages to, like be doing that in German, like sending more emails or even like writing letters in German. I think if I was really fully immersed to that level and I maintained that for years, I think, yeah, I could eventually reach that level. But at the same time, that level of immersion is not without consequences, but that's gonna be the next video.